Tilly, I'm on the stage.
What first excited me about telling a story and excites me to this very day is the looks of the listeners as I tell a story.
Tilly, I'm in your room.
Tilly wanted to scream.
But nothing came out.
When you tell a story, you really give of your inner self. There's always this hush that comes over the audience, and you realize that they are taking the story that you have told, and they're creating their own story.